Day two, man. You know what's going on. We still rocking out in Charlotte, North Carolina for All-Star Weekend, man. It's super lit. Today is going to be crazy, so we're going to go to the mall. We're going to check out what the mall is looking like. We're going to see if we can come up on some finds, you know what I'm saying? Shoes, clothes, whatever the case may be. Don't really matter. Then we got the day party going on. That's going to be super lit. It's probably some celebrity appearances popping up. I think it's supposed to be like some vendors and stuff going on, too. So it's going to be a lot of clothing, a lot of fashion. A lot of North Carolina living, man. We just gonna see how, you know, how the locals do it, how the out-of-towners do it, all of that. Then what else? We got a
Nike joint.
Got the Nike pop-up shop too. That's gonna be super dope. This is where I'm really looking to find some stuff that I don't need, because I ain't really trying to spend no money. But knowing me. So, crazy thing last night, after we had finessed the little show that we had went to, for some reason, Cam wanted to grab a Coke. Neither one of us drink soda, so I was like, bro, we might as well just keep it and we can give it, you know, to a homeless person in case we see him. And so it's actually a homeless person that we're about to see. And we're not going to put them on the camera, but just giving them the drink is going to be, you know, what we're going to do, just because, you know, it's super dope. What up, boss? So I don't have any money, but I got you a Coke. All right, now you be blessed, all right? Well, that was super dope. You know, won't be able to be inside, but at least his insides will be warm. It's Coke is nobody's bitch.
I shot at you after your birthday. The more I came across you, I wanted you in the worst way. I started off doing everything I thought that I should, then dropped the ball, which turned out to be my worst play. Damn.
So we have reached the mall. We are at South Park Mall, right? South Park Mall? So we're at South Park Mall, Charlotte, North Carolina. I don't know how in the hell we're about to get to wherever we're trying to go. Where are we trying to go?
How you doing?
Good, good.
You have to pay me, man, to do this.
Say that again?
Nah, you're okay.
About to shout out to YouTube.
All right, well, put it on there. Mm-hmm. You got a YouTube, Chase?
Yep, Mecca.
All right. Well, I look forward to it.
Okay. Randomly, like just like we saw Guy Fieri last night. Randomly, that's just how that works. So right now they're saying that Beyonce and Cardi B are supposed to be coming through, so they're going to shut down either half of South Park Mall, or they're going to shut down the entire South Park Mall, which is, you know, understandable. Rich people shit, I get it, makes sense. And that's man, this shit crazy, bro. Oh, and then we just got some other artist. I don't know who the dude is, but he needs somebody to film for him. He saw Cam with the camera. So that's a possible move tonight. So, you know, we go through that. Y'all gonna see that tonight as well. This is crazy. I like it.
That's on God. I go hard. Why they mad?
That's my shit. That's my favorite shit.
Okay, all back 2019. Let's in this bitch. Let's go.
Hey, man, it's lit. I just linked with Mickey Blizz right here. She's from Charlotte, North Carolina. Got her my album. So right now, she's spinning on the ones and twos. She got a function tonight that we're gonna pull up to. So, you know, it's gonna be a situation all weekend. It's lit. Let's get it. We are behind schedule as usual. We have been moving on clip time this entire moment. This function is supposed to be 30 minutes away. I'm gonna have to drive like I own this bit. And that's
pretty much. We back on road.
Bro, we late. How do you feel like saying that?
All day. I'ma get the bag. Always, always. Hey. I'm no quarterback, but I love to call plays. See, I'll always be that guy, so they always gon' hate. As soon as they see me, they know that it's lit, huh? Yeah, baby, girl, I'm the shit.
Oh, put up to the function, man. About to perform. Late as fuck, as usual.
And I ain't
I'm
gonna
hold
on for a minute.
Yeah.
What's up?
Hey, it's about to involve the legs.
Shoot,
yeah.
Shoot, 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 shoot,
shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot, shoot,
check. White chip, 1, 2, 1, 3. Here's a few things I need y'all to know about me, alright? I go by Mecca, aka Aramecca City 3, and I like crowd participation. So I need everybody in the loop now to repeat after me if you can understand what I'm saying. Say, I got a bag. 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 I like that shit right there. Hey, let me do it quick. Drop that shit, man. If you don't mind saying what I need you to make some noise real quick. If you ain't here for all star 49, I need you to make some noise real quick, man. If you play in the tank that's fucked up, I need you to get away with me right now. Hey, say I got a
bag. We were from rags to riches. Rich. Now we got bags and bitches. Bitch. Now we just adding the digits. Them niggas mad. Tell how they hoes is choosing. Now that we up, they losing. Hey. We was up while they was snoozing. She got some ass, and she know just how to use it. Whoa. I love the way that she move it. We finna make her some movie. Say I got a bag. 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 I got a bag.
So that's pretty much how they go, my man. We just had this week's performance. Next thing is, what's next? So we got the Nike pop-up shop. That's what we're going to hit next. See if we can find some Jay, find some meat, find some flour, whatever the case may be. And then after that, we got, what's after that? I guess we're complaining about you. How we been doing the whole weekend, pretty much, so yeah, that's it.
Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle me. You know how I like it when you love me. I don't wanna bother them to miss me. Never see the things that they wish on me. Hope I got some brothers that I live with. Ain't no touch for shit was dead with me. God's plan.
So the performance was lit. Lit Lounge is pretty cool. It's like a little ducked off spot in North Carolina or whatever. So now we are on the way to the Nike pop-up shop. We're gonna see what they got going on there. It's at the Mint Museum, which is still in Charlotte, I think. Yeah, like this whole weekend we've been in Charlotte, right? Okay, I gotta make sure. He's a cameraman, but he's also like my tourist, like my GPS, my human GPS. And yeah, man, we just gonna be gonna see how this shit ride. You did.
You ain't living that shit.
What? This is your second time?
Yeah.
I mean, second time? It's a pleasure to be your second time, sir.
Hey,
it's great. He paid for the ride, bro. He parked far as
hell. So when the Dodgers were playing?
Put a Richard on the card. I ain't going playing ball, but I'll show you how the fuck you got it.
Tell the people your name.
Fred.
All right, so update. The Mint Museum was closed. They said that they were at capacity, so they couldn't let any more people in, which is, you know, understandable. We did get here kind of late, which is cool. So now we're on the mission to find some of my people, as well as try not to kill Cam, because the second time he's led us astray in the cold, trying to find some damn scooters.
You know, after we went down the wrong escalator, you feel me? But
This isn't about that. It's all good.
We'll
stop being about that since we've left the mall.
Oh, yeah, surface.
Oh, give us look. Yes. It's always great to it's always great to have people in the city, man, when you're like around all these type of folks. Everybody hops in, they show you their personality, they give you that good energy, you know what I'm saying?
What a feeling when you wake up in a mansion, bank accounts they start expanding, all your contracts start landing. What a feeling when you pull up in a foreign, hit the floor, it gets a roaring, passport and start touring. What a feeling. 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 What a feeling.
Freak pose. Freak pose. Walk that ass, make your knees touch your elbows. Freak pose. Freak pose. Bounce that ass, make your knees touch your elbows.
Hey,
quick update. It's only 6:30. And this motherfucker packed. This is your early. The All-Star three-point shootout, dunk contest, and all that other shit. I started at 7. I still gotta see how we gonna finesse that one. I gotta see how we gonna finesse that one.
I don't know, bro.
I'm not reading all this shit.
Right now, we are super lit, bro. Been pre-gaming, you know what I'm saying? We got my nigga Alex in the front seat. Got my nigga Cam on the camera, you know what I'm saying? We got the Uber driver. It's mad lit, man. Tonight is gonna be a crazy weekend. It's All-Star weekend, NBA All-Star 2019. It's a Saturday, you know? So you know every place that we finna get into, it costs at least $100-$200 just to get in. We got a section. Y'all finna enjoy all of this, you know what I'm saying? So it's lit, man. Just wait till you see it. You dig? Ah!
You dig what I'm saying? drunk.
I just
turned around.
So, private event, secret location, you know what I'm saying? You didn't get invited, I mean, fuck it, you know? It's whatever, but we lit. So y'all finna come through, you know what I'm saying? Check out how we do shit, you know? Pop shit, pop bottles, whatever. We got some bottles on the way, we got bitches on the way.
Turn around, turn around.
Trey, come on, I'll wait on you!
Orchestrated this shit, nigga.
Hey! Shout out to my nigga Trey right here in the section. One thing we'll be in this bitch.
I like it, man. I like it.
Y'all are my section.
Okay, you so like that. You have to be like that all night.
Hey, baby. You want to
go with her?
I'll go get it for her.
Okay. And come back up and
party. All right.
Okay.
So, what's your name?
Pause. Uh-oh. My name is Ashley.
Nice to meet you, Ashley.
Y'all live with me all night. I'm already fucked up.
Okay.
And
we're
trying to
get
you.
Hey, this shit
play. I like it. This already.
This shit play. I told y'all.
They bring in my envelopes with y'all bottles.
Okay.
So when I get the envelope, I have to go back downstairs, hand it to my manager.
Okay.
So, because she already know y'all here.
Right.
So I hand her my envelope. She goes to the back, gets y'all's bottles. I bring it right upstairs. We get started.
Hey, I just went. You with us all night.
Gave you the mic?
The DJ. I don't know who the DJ's name is. So
the big dude?
No, the Asian guy.
Who's the big dude that gave you the mic?
The big dude that gave me the mic, the Asian dude gave me the mic. I don't know who the big dude is. Big dude, he's security, so I don't know.
The dude in the red that gave you the mic.
Oh, he was just a nigga. I don't know, bro.
Oh.
Look, me and you, we are here. I don't know what's going on.
My man's in the basement.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Wow.
Come on, girl. Come on.
That ain't it for sure. Damn, don't pee right there, bro.
Cam, when you come to, I want you to tell me how the fuck we ended up here.
Yep. Let's go. Let's get it, bro. We almost there. We almost there.
Yeah, you out of there.
Alright, so we just made it back to Jackson, Mississippi. Right now we're at Jackson State University. Dropping off my videographer. We are wrapping up the North Carolina vlog. Shit was crazy, man. All-Star game was lit. All-Star weekend was lit. Can't make this type of shit up. You did!
You said you want it, so I'm gonna be on it, girl. You said you need it, pull up and receive it, girl. You said you love it, but love can get ugly, girl. Time is a wasting, I'm getting impatient, I'm missing you.